I of course took Autry's help, and it was great because there were certain essays I was completely stuck with. And you know, I would come, sit with Autry, brainstorm, we would think of points together, we would analyze my work. He really got to know me personally and, you know, knew my profile better than I knew. And, you know, he would tell me, why don't you talk about this and why don't you talk about that? And, you know, the way he helped me package myself overall, it was absolutely fantastic. And, you know, the essays, I wrote them, but without his help, I don't think they would have had the same kind of structure and the same kind of impact. So I'm really happy that, you know, I took his help on the essays. And, you know, once that's done, I started seeing a lot of interview calls coming in. And that's when, you know, Autry started helping me with the mock interviews and, you know, helping, giving me a list of questions, brainstorming for the answers and, you know, going back and forth and helping me with the interview. So it was absolutely fantastic. I was extremely happy with, because I thought it would never happen. I was like, oh my God, how am I going to do these interviews? I was freaking out. And then Autry sort of did a couple of mock interviews with me. He coached me on how, you know, to do these interviews, how to answer, how to be confident, how to, you know, interact with ADCOM and, you know, how best to secure your seat. And once that was done, the offers started coming in. I got into about 3 top business schools, and then Autry helped me with, you know, which one to choose, how to, you know, even negotiate for a scholarship and get one. And that was absolutely fantastic. He has helped me every step of the way, and really I don't think it would have been possible without his help. Once I got a couple of offers, he also helped me, you know, decide, give me the pros and cons of universities and, you know, how best to ask for a scholarship and things like that. So it was almost like every step of the way I had someone to help me and guide me. And I really don't think that, you know, without Autry's help, I don't think this would have been possible. Today I am leaving in 2 weeks, and I'm extremely, extremely thankful for Autry and Sandeep for everything they've done. It has been absolutely fantastic. Thank you so much.